by presenting Eason, Mr. Chef Eason.
This is right on me.
And this is Momo for you. Today we're going to make banana pudding with vanilla wafers.
Why are we making that?
Because we miss Disney World.
We do miss Disney World. Nilla Wafers.
Nilla.
Anyway, we're making this banana pudding with Nilla wafers, a homemade version of our favorite one that we like at the Reagle Eagle restaurant in Epcot. Mm-hmm. The layer of banana is on top of a layer of like the Nilla wafers. Cheers.
Banana, no wafers, and whipped cream, and banana pudding. First, I put it in our cups.
Okay. Then maybe some banana.
But how many big pieces of banana?
Let's do two. See how far we get. These look really good. They're so big and they're a little messy, but not so bad. They smell good.
All the layers.
Taste, taste, taste.